Jain class. So today we are going to study a new chapter called pronouns. So as you guys must already know by now that a pronoun is a word which is used in place of a noun, right? So whenever in a sentence we are referring back to a noun, we're referring back to a noun without using the noun word. So the word we use in instead of the noun, in place of the noun, that is called a pronoun. So first we'll see what are the different kinds of pronoun. So first is the personal pronoun. A personal pronoun is a pronoun which is used to refer to oneself or to a particular person, right? So it would be, as you can see, I've drawn a small table over here where there is a subject and object, and it is in the form of first person, second person, third person. So an example would be, for a personal pronoun would be I, we, you, me, you, him, they, her, he, she, etc. So example would be, I am going to the market. I will not go to the movie. So I would be, again, for a for singular it would be first person singular pronoun, personal pronoun. Similarly, for plural for I would be we, singular for and for object would be me, and plural for me would be us. Another example is that Ravi came to the market, full stop. He did not buy anything. So he refers back to Ravi. So that's a personal pronoun. Next is a demonstrative pronoun. What is a demonstrative pronoun? They help to point at a particular thing or either subject or object, right? For example, this is my pen. So the word this over here, this is an example of demonstrative pronoun. Next is possessive pronoun and possessive adjective as well. So possessive pronouns and adjectives can be used in a sentence in such a manner, that is, for examples for possessive pronouns and adjective would be mine, your, yours, right? So this is the first example I've written as a for a possessive pronoun. The pen is mine. So mine word over here, this is a possessive pronoun. That is your pen. So that over here, that is the demonstrative pronoun, right? And your over here means possessive adjective, right? Next we'll see what is an interrogative pronoun. Interrogative pronoun pronouns are used to ask a particular question, right? They are used to get certain information. So words like who, which, whose. So interrogative pronouns are words like who, which, whose, right, etc. So example would be who are you? So who is the interrogative pronoun? Which is your bag? Which is the interrogative pronoun? What are you doing here? What again is an interrogative pronoun? The reflexive pronoun, this is the fifth kind of pronoun and the last that we are going to study in this class. That they are reflexive pronouns, they are used as objects of a verb only when the subject and the object in the sentence are the same. For example, he hurt himself, right? So the subject is he, object is himself, and both refer to the same person. So that is why himself would be called a reflexive pronoun. So himself, ourselves, herself, myself, these are example of reflexive pronouns. Another example would be, we should love ourselves. Why does she deceive herself? So these are examples of reflexive pronouns. So this completes you 1 to 5 types of kinds of pronouns. Overall there are 9. We'll cover 6 to 9 in the next class, next week. Thank you, class.